I recently came across Double Wood Supplements, online vendor for nootropics and food supplements. Now, my first impression was really good, but do I really recommend buying nootropics from this online vendor? Let's find out. Hey, what's up? Greg here, the founder of Your Own Inception. Welcome to my channel where you can learn top secrets about nootropics. Subscribe below to start your journey. Now, Double Wood Supplements is an online vendor of nootropics that is based in the United States. So the company is based in the States, but it has a huge variety of different kind of nootropics, different kind of supplements, a pretty nice range. And you know, that really caught my attention because usually when it comes to online vendors, they either have a very small range of nootropics or they have a huge range of nootropics that are often not on stock. But that was not true with Double Wood Supplements. So yeah, I've checked it out and I said, let me try out those nootropics, let me try out their products and see, you know, if this is a reliable online vendor for nootropics. So in this video, I'm gonna make a short review, and at the end of this video, I'm gonna share with you if you should buy supplements from Double Wood Supplements or not. Now, before we go more into details, there's a couple of stuff you have to know about Double Wood Supplements. First of all, they have a very wide range of products, very wide range of nootropics, which is, as I said, quite unique, and I really like that. The second thing is they tend to get a lot of positive customer reviews, which is a good factor and a very beneficial thing for an online provider of nootropics. Now, I have also found that other nootropic experts have been very satisfied with this brand, which is also a good factor. They're also selling on Amazon. I mean, listen to that, they're selling their products on Amazon, which is another good factor. And last but not least, what I figure out based on my experience, their customer support is really good, it's superior. So those are a couple of great reasons why Double Wood Supplements is a very good provider of nootropics. But do I really recommend it? Now, before I continue with my experience, I have a question for you guys. Where do you currently order nootropics? Let me know in the comment section below. So when it comes to my experience, I decided to order two products, a Dreafenil and magnesium supplement, just to see, you know, how the whole process works. Now, the shipping was very fast. I'm right now based in Europe and the guys are shipping the products from the States and they arrived to my place in around 5 days. That was pretty good. They were well packaged, no issues whatsoever with the products. And you know, that was a very good part of this process. Now, as you can see, the packaging is pretty nice. It's pretty well done. The products were, you know, there was a lid on it. So there's nothing to complain about that. Now, another thing that I noticed was that the communication with the guys from the brand was very good. So they were replying very quickly, they were very friendly, and you know, I really appreciate such things. All in all, I was very satisfied with the experience. The pricing, that's good, it's decent. The customer support is amazing, as I said before. Shipping was fast. They have a nice or wide variety of different supplements. So when it comes to those things, there's really nothing to complain about. But is there something I don't like about Double Wood Supplements? Now, before I reveal that to you, I have something very special for you guys. I've actually revealed 7 secrets about nootropics that no one else will tell you about. To get them, download my free handbook below. So when it comes to stuff I don't like about Double Wood Supplements, or stuff that I would personally improve, first thing is definitely design. I'm not such a big fan of their design. I mean, check it out. I mean, this is my personal issue. It's not a big deal, but it's just something, you know, I would consider changing or optimizing in the future. The second thing that I miss is more information about the team that is behind the brand. So who's the founder, why they founded this company, what's their vision and so on, maybe something about their story. It's something I personally really like to see, like to read, because it's easier for me than to, you know, relate to a company or not, or to start cooperating with a company or not. So that's something I would add there as well. And last but not least, I would want to see a Facebook page or an Instagram profile, just to, you know, be able to connect with those guys, to be able to stay in touch with them, to see what's happening, you know, if there are new products, some discounts or whatever, because currently I couldn't find this. Maybe they have it, but I just couldn't find it when I was on their shop. So that's something to consider and something I would add there as well. And that's basically it. So those are the things I don't like so much about Double Wood Supplements, or actually stuff that I would personally improve if I were in their position. Now, another thing that is very important is a lot of people worry about quality when they order nootropics online, and that's a very good thing. I mean, I really appreciate people being worried about what kind of supplements are they buying, because you know, you take those supplements every single day and you definitely don't want to consume anything that is either, I don't know, illegal or, you know, dangerous or harmful in any way. Now, when it comes to quality of double wood supplements, there are two amazing things that I have to mention. First thing, they have a certificate of analysis for each individual product that they're selling. You can find it up there on their shop. And, you know, that's very good because you can read all about the product, what's inside, you know, all additional information you get there. And another thing is they have third-party test results. So they're giving their products to a laboratory just to check out those products again and to confirm that everything is okay with those products, that they're very high quality and everything is as it should be. Now, this is very rare. You don't see this that often in the nootropic industry, but it's something I personally always search for, and it's very, very important because if you have like two certifications there that those that these products are, you know, good, that they're high quality, that they're as it they should be, I mean, that's very, very good and very, very important for everyone to know. So another thing that I figured out is they're producing all their products in the United States in the GMP certified facility. So that's something else that's very important, that's very good to know. So the company that is producing these products, I mean, as this GMP certificate, which is, you know, very, very important. Now, I figure out they're selling their products on Amazon as well. So if you want to get more information about the reviews from actual users, go on Amazon, type in double wood supplement, check out your supplements that you like, you know, and just check out the reviews. You're going to find so many tons of positive reviews, which is, you know, another good signal that they are a very reliable online provider for nootropics. Is double wood supplement a reliable online provider for nootropics? Yes, definitely. They have a nice range of products. They have amazing customer support. All their products have been certified, have been tested. You know, they have all those proofs there. I've checked out, you know, I ordered a couple of products. I received them in basically no time. Everything was fine with the shipping, with the handling, their customer support. As I said, it's amazing. So there is really, I was really satisfied with double wood supplements. Now, keep in mind, I'm not sponsored to make this video. This is my honest review of the brand, so this is just how I see it based on all the factors that we checked out. So if you want to know more about double wood supplements, there's a link below. You can check out my full review. If you want to order any products from double wood supplements, there's a link below as well. And of course, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact me. Don't forget to follow Your Inception on Facebook and Instagram, and I hope to see you soon, guys.